So I've started it for the first time since I changed the timing belt. Got it mostly together, but still got some ways to go. Got to put the motor mount on there. It does the work on the power steering pump. So that's going to have to be done. But anyway, it runs. Timed right, and now it's flowing, so it'll be good for the timing belt and the water pump.